German techno DJ is releasing an album on a Sega Mega Drive cartridge. Mega Drive did really well in Europe. This is a retro thing. Probably releasing it in other places. I didn't really read the article, but it's very interesting to hear. Weird thoughts that I'm going to describe.